Well, officials are urging people to be on high alert as water is now seeping under a levee in Walnut Grove. The Sacramento County Office of Emergency Service says crews are monitoring the so-called boil at the Snodgrass Slough. They said that there is no immediate threat, but they're asking people who live in the area to keep an eye out for alerts if the situation gets worse. And CBS 13 has got you covered anytime the weather changes. For the very latest, you can head to our website, CBS 13. Dot com.